pass that allows bicyclists to avoid a summer celebration detour is now open to the public. The city of Muskegon spent $45,000 to build the bypass. The previous route was shut down.
Get your arm out of there. Go ahead, roll over. Get your arm out of there, though.
Well, they won't have to do that
really,
now.
I want to draw the chair.
Look at Lily. Get your arm out of there and you can do it. You almost got it. Oh, get that arm out of the way. Oh, you're stuck. You're stuck. Go, Lily, go. Go, Lily, go.
That number down now to 35. Wyoming officials hope to use federal funds to
make
the facility attractive.
Go, Lily, go.
You probably heard financial experts
go, plastic, go.
But there are times when it makes sense to use your credit card. 13 on your side looks into those situations, and this week's super saver.
Yeah, their bottom half over. Her arm is in the way. Oh, she's getting mad now.
Michigan has problems.
She said, I'm stuck.